Start recording. Stop recording. Speech off.
Hello guys. We are going to open the Bop It Smash app and take a quick look at it.
Contact, calculate, voice memos. Closing you. Stop. You Facebook. Bop It Smash.
So once you open it, if you have voiceover on, it'll say landscape home button to the right.
Landing BTN store button.
So we have the store button, this way you can get the items. You can buy items.
Landing BTN goals button.
Goals is the goals that you have to achieve while playing the game. Bop It. Smash.
Store. Goals. Landing BTN stats.
The stats, like what your status is.
Stats. Landing BTN play button.
Then there's the play game button.
Landing BTN options button.
Then there's the options.
Landing BTN goals button. Store goal. Land play option. Landing BTN GC button.
GC, I don't know what that is.
Play.
We're gonna play a little bit. Okay. Now we're gonna lose 3 times in the second round. On purpose. It's a good nasty things.
Results BTN main menu.
So there's the main menu button.
1845.
And then there's the score.
Score. Results BTN smash again button.
And then you can smash again.
Menu. Smash cash.
Smash cash.
21.
And then it shows how much you got.
Multiplier. 15x. Smash. Again. Share BTN Jet Smash Cash. Button. 3022. Power UPS.
Then there are the power-ups. So we're gonna go back to the
permanent
menu.
Upgrade. Sync. Power. 3. Share. Again. Smash. 15x. Multiple. 20. Smash. Menu. Results BTN Smash. Menu. 3022.
Bop It Smash. Comment right and smash the like. That's literally what you have to do. Like what I just did. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I've done a complete 15-minute gameplay. If you want me to do more of a gameplay, about maybe half an hour or so, then comment down below. Bye.
Speech up. Camera chooser. Front facing.
Button. Camera chooser. Front facing. Camera chooser. Back facing. Stop recording.